Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe my channel Menjob to get latest update about exam result answer key. Today I am telling you ESIC UDC result 2019 stenographer prelims cutoff marks merit list and scorecard. Official website esic.nic.in. Subscribe my channel to get the latest update related to the exams. As a detail, ESIC UDC stenographer prelim result 2019. Employee State Insurance Corporation Delhi organized the upper divisional clerk stenographer examination. The date of examination is 14 July when many examinations are centers across the nations. Written test round has been conducted in a large number of examination centers this year. Organization will release the answer key for ESIC UDC examination soon after the examination conducted. All the competitors check the answer sheet and estimate their score after their attempts. Candidate who have checked with the answer key and waiting for the result, I will give you the necessary information. Candidate can soon check ESIC UDC result cutoff marks and merit list by visiting the official website esic.nic.in. Soon the result date will be announced by the organization. Candidate appeared for the test can keep checking the portal for more updates. Here's the detail. Employee State Insurance Corporation, Ministry of Labour Employment, Government of India, central organization that monitors various government issues. ESIC UDC result selection list and important details. Date of prelim exams 14 July. Name of exam authority ESIC Employee State Insurance Corporation Delhi. Number of vacancies 1934 vacancies and the name of the post UDC upper division clerk and stenographer. EIC prelim result date, release date expected in August 2019. Official website esic.nic.in. All the competitors who had participated in the written test round 14 July waiting for the result can check at the result by visiting the official website. The result is expected to be released within 3 to 4 weeks after the examination. ESIC UDC result anticipated to release in the month of August tentatively. Till the date is announced, aspirant keep checking the official website. So guys, what you have to do, you just subscribe my channel. I will provide you the information as soon as released. Thanks for watching my video.